Today, the Church celebrates the Feast of Our Lady of Ransom. The Order of Our Lady of Mercy, which was founded at Barcelona in Spain in the year 1233 by St. Peter Nolasco, St. Raymond of Peñafort, and King James of Aragon for the ransoming of Christians from Saracen captivity, instituted this feast in thanksgiving of Our Lady. It was gradually adopted in Spain and France, and in the year 1696 was promulgated by Pope Innocent XIII for observance in the Universal Church. Mary is particularly invoked under the title of Our Lady of Ransom or Our Lady of Mercy. She is invoked also for the reconversion of England from false religious teaching. She is also the compassionate ransomer of living sinners from Satan's grasp and the ransomer of suffering souls in purgatory.